What I'm going to do now is insert some bullet points, some text from a Word document. So I've already got my Word document open, and all I'm going to do is highlight these. I can right click on what I've highlighted and choose copy. I'm going to go back down to my PowerPoint, open it back up again, right click and choose keep text only. That way to paste. There are four different ways to paste, but I'm going to choose keep text only. And there we go. We have my copied and pasted text into my PowerPoint. The one thing is, it's really bad practice to have this many bullet points or that much text on a page. So what I'm going to do is take the last three bullet points, highlight them, right click on it, and choose cut. I'm going to cut them out of that slide and insert them into a new slide. So I create a new slide, click, right click, again the fourth paste option, and there we go. Now I notice these are 32 font. Because there's only three on a page, we might even want to increase the size of the font to say 40. We can even try 44 or 48, and that seems to fit pretty well. So I'm going to return to my other slide, highlight, and then increase the text to say 48. That way the kids at the back of the room will be able to